now the work is called the Sweet Whisper of the Symbolic Power, and I use the Quetzal like a metaphor about how the Indians used this kind of religion to get more power. So in this sense, I use the sound of the Quetzal to put it on a tree, like this kind of ambiguous and soft power that use the elite to control the kingdom, their kingdoms. This project is part of another project that is called the Sound Bestiary. So I'm collecting many sounds like a kind of a fable. So in this sense, I wanted to make this kind of a dictionary with a lot of sounds of animals. And specific with this work, it came to my mind one time I was walking on the street, and I start hearing like a kind of a bird in a tree, and I tried to find the bird, but I couldn't see it, no? So it was kind of surprising to me, no? So more or less this idea come with this way, no? Like to put this kind of birds in trees so people can notice or not notice, and to try to find the bird or not.